All right, here we go. 2020 Bowman Chrome HTA. Full case number two. I don't know what it is about this specific product, but they never want to come out of the box. All right, like I said, 1 through 6, 7 through 12. All right, number one is Mel. Man, this guy flies out of Bowman. Salinas Yankees. Astros Green Taylor Jones. And for the Braves, Trey Harris. Tons of Trey Harris. All right, box two is Balraj. Astros Gold, Jordan Brewer. Very nice. Junior Santos, Mets. And one for the Rangers, Randy Florentino. Box number three, Cousin Vinny. Twins, Will Holland. Texas Rangers, Nick Solak. One for Vinny. And Colorado Rockies, Brenton Doyle. Box number four, Streak. Nice. Luis Mottos Refractor Auto. For the Giants. Jordan Brewer, Astros. Opulence will be tomorrow. The checklist just came out today. And Mosaic tomorrow. I'm going to put more Mosaic in the store tonight and Opulence, Mike. I'll send out an email like a half hour before they go in, so you're aware. There he is. Ivan Herrera. Cardinals. Nice card. Five is Evan. Houston Astros purple, Taylor Jones. Detroit Tigers, Bojarski. And Pages for the Cardinals. They have two catchers on the checklist. Number six, Vinny is 6 and 7. Rookie refractor auto $4.99 Jake Fraley Mariners. Not. I know you didn't have any Rangers, Mel. What other team did you get? Rays? I don't remember any Rays yet either. Jonathan Stever, White Sox. And John Torres, Cardinals. Box 7. Mel. Mel, you do any opulence? Put some in the store tonight. We're going to be breaking it tomorrow. See any nice cards? Tanaj Thomas, Pirates. Number to $4.99. Dylan File, Brewers. Evan paid off tops. I think he did too. Wow, nice. Another one. Matos for the Giants. Two Zions, an RPA, and a booklet. Wow. You hit them? 8. Throne. Atomic, Alex Spays for the Rangers. Nice throne. Bryant Packard for the Tigers. And another good one. Oswald Peraza, Yankees. Box number 9. Hobby 2 will go tomorrow, Kevin. I can only be live till about 4 today, and by the time we're finished with this, and that would be 4, it takes about 45 minutes to break, so. Hobby 2 will go tomorrow, though. 2 and 3. Gotta go to dinner for my mom's birthday, so I absolutely have to be off here by 4. Jake Fraley, blue. Probably sometime in the morning, like 11. Probably like noon. Noon, 1 o'clock. Give everybody some time to wake up. Nice. Who's box number 9? Vinny. Luis Angel Acuna. Baby Acuna. Nice hit, Vinny. That's Ronald Acuna's brother. People like him. And Pages for the Cardinals. Choice HTA variation. Box number 10. For the Phillies, orange wave gold. Yeah. Gunnar Mayer. Hector Yan for the Angels. And Curtis Terry, Rangers. Box 11. Yeah, where are the Dodgers, Burris? Alex Vesia, Marlins. Not every box, Mel. Maybe six of them. Astros, Taylor Jones. Kansas City Royals, Eric Pena. Yeah, it's been pretty good, Moose. And box 12. Jesus. Damn. Well, the Rangers are the filler team. Giants are good. Yankees are good. White Sox are good. Tigers are good. Cardinals are good. Giants are good. Ricky Venasco, Rangers. Evan. Three supers right now. I don't think that's the way it works. Francisco Alvarez. Nice. He's pretty good. I guess all sports. I think we only had two Yankees in this one. And Green Atomic Carl Kaufman. Rockies. Yeah, I think they look good. The colored ones look good with the ones that don't have the Bowman on the sides. Yeah, that wasn't a crazy good case. That's one of the better hits right there. Alvarez is solid. Peraza is pretty good. Matos. Solid. Herrera, pretty solid. Refractor of Matos. Jordan Brewer, gold. Man, Astros crushed that. Thank you, Mel. I'll tell her you said what's up.